Hello everybody, my name is RV Last. Welcome back to another Let's Play of Super Robot Wars Z3 Rengoku Hen Purgatory Chapter. Alright, and now I've paired basically whoever I wanted to pair up here. So, let's go! Someone's a spy here. I wonder who it is. You know, if you are a pretty boy, you are usually suspicious. Just saying. Long-haired pretty boy and everything in Japan, that usually means you're suspicious. And you will be a traitor or something. Or at least they'll turn to the bad side or something for a while. At least these stages are pretty short. They're not as long as before our famous last words. That smile of Crowman, seriously. Oh, hey, it's Mel! Oh, what the? Oh, I didn't know that. Oh, that's interesting. Oh, that's very interesting. I didn't know that. That's the first time I've even seen that. Stage 20. Whatever. These new like, portraits, man. Too bad this is gonna be like this for the rest of the game. And here we go. They spawn on the right side. Really. Oh, what? Oh, okay, so defend the city again. Okay. Hey, that's even easy enough. Oh, what? Well, that man's fired up. Well, someone seems to be fired up. Oh, is this the stage where I get the... Yep, this is the other one. Really? There we go. There we go. Have to block them. So she doesn't have oh wait, because she doesn't have her glory star yet. Really? Really, bro? Really? Wow! Ran, how did you win? How did you dodge 75%? I'm not sure. I don't really want to waste all those guys. This is probably not gonna work. Nope, I didn't think so. It doesn't counter attack on me. He should be fine. Hopefully. If not, oops. Oh, there were still some over here. I completely failed to realize that. I forgot all about them. Man, just attack me once, seriously. Why are you guys so afraid of attacking me? Like, seriously. See a map attack. Maybe. I don't know. We'll finally probably see a map attack. Yay! Yep, we definitely will see one. Yay! It's not gonna be wasted anymore. I wonder how they do the map attack map. Aww, it's still the same thing. What, are there enemies near here? I got lucky there, just saying. Basically, I got it. I so got it. Bye. There we go. Of course this is not over yet. Oh, what else is new? Gan Leon. Hey, there's Mel. I have a subpilot now. Oh my lordy. Magna mode, permanently active. Yay! Need your service, let's do this. Hype for the market. Hype for that Gan Leon, man. Oh wow, those are pretty huge.
Actually,
Oh man, that flame is strong.
Oh, yoreru. Yaru ze, Gangan mode da.
Magna mode da tte itteru de sho, Dari.
Oh, it's not a dynamic. Damn it. Oh, it is dynamic. Oh, that was basically it. No, no dynamic. But now it's easy, man. Oh man, all that flaming thingy magic.
Ikouze, Gan Leon. 俺の心のリミッター解除。
No dynamic overrun, really?
いい感じに丸見えですね。
ダーリン、徹底的にやっちゃえ。
その言葉を待ってたぜ。こいつが俺の戦い方だ。
Sorry, that was mean. Yay! Oh, okay, so now we can. So now it's Rose's turn to actually get his mech back, okay? That's perfectly fine. Thank you. that's about it. Man, so many things happening. Well, at least I got Magnum mode. Well, I guess it's permanent Magnum mode though. Or Gun mode. Because, you know, this is Ren we're talking about here. So Gun mode is always nice. It's Ren. Oh man, just look at that thing. Just look at that thing. That's like... It's not the... Pain Shouter is the only one that's ignore size modifier? What? Oh, GS Compat. I kinda figured it was. Well. Anyway guys, thanks for watching. See you guys later. Bye bye! Sure, they can do it just now. Some weird shit.